As the top-selling sedan in the brand's lineup, the Lexus ES family provides our guests with a best-of-all-worlds combination of evocative design, exhilarating performance, and human-centered craftsmanship. The ES family returns for 2022 with a revised multimedia system, new safety and performance enhancements, a fresh exterior design and new exterior and interior colors. The ES family is also expanding this year with the introduction of the first ever ES300HF Sport that bridges exceptional fuel economy with sporty styling. With the added variety, the ES family continues to offer Lexus guests choices to fit their diverse interests and lifestyles. For 2022, the ES will have a starting MSRP of $40,800 for both ES350 and ES250 AWD. The ES300H will start at $41,900, while the first ever ES300HF Sport will be available at showroom floors nationwide with a starting MSRP of $45,450. The new 2022 ES is expected to arrive in dealerships in October of this year. All Lexus interiors are designed to blend a driver CE-centric cockpit with spacious and comfortable areas for the passengers. This concept was introduced in the LC Coupe, refined in the flagship LS sedan and was expanded to the 7th generation ES. Lexus calls this concept Seat in Control, a simple idea that says, from the moment you get in, all the controls you need are within reach and all the information you want is in plain view. In true Lexus fashion, the 2022 ES embraces continuous improvement with human-centered updates to the Lexus multimedia system and available navigation system. The standard 8.0-inch and available 12.3-inch color multimedia displays have been moved forward 4.3 inches and now feature touchscreen functionality, in addition to the remote touch interface, for intuitive driver and front passenger interaction. Additional interior updates for 2022 include a streamlined instrument panel design that embraces,